are back. And we are ready to go. It's gonna be a good one tonight, guys. I can actually say tonight now because it's 3 a.m. But I'm ready. We smashed legs yesterday. And I took like a 3-4 hour nap, woke up, jumped out of bed, like super fucking motivated, like just super determined. And here we are, about to smash some arms, traps and abs also. Shall be a good one. For now. How's everybody doing tonight? By everybody, I mean the two people in chat. I'm feeling good. I'm feeling pumped up. Just getting warm. First set down. We're gonna be doing barbell curls in the power rack. We're gonna use the easy bar right here. For curls, we have fat grips, extreme fat grips for more forearm activation during some movements. And we have some tricep cable extensions on schedule. ab circuit at the end, trapezius, shrug raises, maybe more, who knows. We're just drawing an outline for ourselves right now. Make sure chat's working on screen. We're good. We are good. Better than good. We're golden. Let's put a little notification out right now. Five. Biceps.
Hello,
triceps. Traps. And abs.
You're home for buyers, renters, and folks looking for offers like 0% for 60 months. Because of Milton Cat, it all starts with hello. Stop by or visit MiltonCat.com/0for60 and be sure to ask about 0% for 60 months on select new Cat compact equipment. Terms and conditions apply.
That was a good idea to take an 8-hour road trip.
Let's pump these.
I have to make another pit stop for gas. Next time, you should let Amtrak do the driving. Leave behind 10 and 2 for comfortable seats with a view. 500 destinations, just an Amtrak away.
One more. Okay. Forgot to link it. Now we have a link. Boom. Boom. Instagram, everything matters. Twitch.tv/TuckerFitness44 post. We're ready. We're fucking ready. 40s. Come on now, hey. Getting a little pump. We're already getting a little pump. Let's go. I think it's fat grips. I'll put the fat grips on the 25s. We'll do a drop set. We'll do 40s into the fat grip 25s. We have it. Okay. Let's go. I can put this down lower, can I? Yeah. Oof.
Oh, fat grips. Come on.
Holy shit. What we're gonna do now? The same exact thing. Again. I don't know how many gains actually. But there's gonna be a lot of gains. And we're gonna be going into the barbell and the easy bar curls. You're not gonna always feel like it. But you gotta do it. Do what you don't feel like doing. But your heart tells you you need to do it. Yo, what's going on, brother? I'm getting a good arm session in right now. Some traps and abs also on schedule. We smashed legs yesterday. Like 12 hours ago we started. Took like a 3-4 hour nap. Woke up just severely motivated and determined. I changed my name. Hope you remember me. What was your other name? I don't know who you are because you changed your name. But if you tell me your other name, I'll probably remember you. The rich, smooth scotch whiskey that's perfect for sharing with family and friends. Click or tap together to find out. I gotta get into this next set though, so. Soham. Yeah. Yup. I remember you. I remember you. Oh. 44, brother. 44. It's my number two. All right. We're going to get 40-pound dumbbell curls supersetted with 25s with extreme fat grips. They're brutal. All right.
Come on.
Holy shit. Falsetto's not right there. You right now. All right, let's get right into this. Next set, baby. Come on now. Guess we'll let Snap see this one. Just enough rest, not too much, not too little.
All right, snap. This is our third superset of this. Doing 10 reps with the 40s, seated curls, and then we have the extreme fat grips on the 25-pound dumbbells, which we're also going right into after this set, or after this, after the 40s, no rest. Third set of these, we warmed up with the 25s for a couple, warmed up with the 40s. I haven't been counting. Oops. We'll do two more. I don't even care if it's not 10. Got a lot more on schedule. Oh yeah. Supersetting. It's kind of supersetting because I have the fat grips, but it's drop setting too. Drop set and superset. Kinda. Because the extreme. Fat grips. Engage a lot more forearm and grip activation. We're starting to drip. All right, post, come on. The fuck Snapchat? Today. I mean, I'm ready for my next set already. And you're saying 0% for some reason, it's not cool. I saved that in case it doesn't post, whatever. We go again. We go again. The fuck isn't that posting? Here. I'll post it from here again. You wanna fuck around Snapchat? Yeah. That's what I thought. Post not posting. Or maybe
Maybe I should have turned Wi-Fi on. Oh. My phone doesn't have Wi-Fi on. Okay. That's why. There we go. Post. We're good. We're good. We're good. We're good. We go again. We go again. Come on, chat. Let's get hyped up. Let's get hyped up. Let's go. Get hyped. Aristotle. Holy shit.
We're pumped.
Oh. That was explosive. Holy shit. That was explosive.
Move behind 10 and 2 for comfortable seats with a view. 500 destinations, just an Amtrak away.
Hello, heavy lifters.
Hello.
Renters and buyers. Welcome to your local cat dealer, Milton Cat.
Okay.
Your home for 0% for 60 months on select cat compact equipment.
Yeah. All right. Oh. OBS is tweaking. Come on, OBS. You can do this. Come on. Come on. What the fuck? Why the hell is it doing that? There it goes. Kinda.
Critics rave. A Quiet Place Part 2 is the experience theaters were made
for. Oh my god.
A Quiet Place Part 2 is May 28th.
because I'm close, I can like process me better. When I got back there, it went down. Maybe it's just a random lag. Okay, I'm tight.
Standing of these. Let's see. Sets. Big sets. What's up, guys? Okay. On this. Ooh. Fuck it, we're going right into it. Oh yeah, this is gonna be nice. I can get them off. What the fuck? We're feeling that leg session already. Just tweak for a second. Oh, come on, Twitch. All right,
We're good. All right, so we have 45, 85. Yeah. I'm too crazy, but trust me, these extreme fat grips, they make it a lot harder. All right, here we go. All right, 85 pound barbell curls with extreme fat grips. Let's get it snapped. Don't twitch. Try a little heavier. Uh-oh. They're all the way in the inside, the ones I want. Oh, we can put 25s on. Hey, what's going up, Brian? How you doing, brother? My stream is mad. I don't understand why the... Oh, I should have restarted the OBS and fucking Chrome before I went live today. I think that's why it's acting up, but... I think we're back now. We're doing okay. 6,000. Okay. Audio. Yeah. How are you doing, bro? I'm debating if I want to try a heavy set with this. The extreme fat grips are making it crazy heavy. We've done a lot of warm-up sets, drop set, other fat grip sets. Oh, fuck it.
is tight. The legs. I should just put the 35s on at this rate. Fuck yeah. Alright. 45, 95, 115. My water, and we'll get right into it. Fuck yeah, bras and bralettes. Different language? Savannah. I don't know. It's gotta be a different language, right? Savannah.
It was a good idea to take an 8-hour road trip. Could only an hour and two, but you swear it
would make sense.
Did we pass that billboard already? And now you have to make another pit stop for gas. Next time, you should let Amtrak do the driving. Leave behind 10 and 2. For comfortable seats,
I don't even know where I was.
500 destinations, just an Amtrak away.
Hello, heavy lifters, new covers, renters, and buyers. Welcome to your local cap dealer, Milton Cap.
Why you gotta do this?
For 0% for 60 months on select cap compact equipment. Call 866-385-3067. Terms and conditions apply.
Introducing.
About to reload it.
Well, there's innovation in every aisle. These are some of our next.
Okay. Let's try bringing them back to life. Is this Poggers?
Oh,
115. For a lot more without the fat grips. That's crazy. I didn't think she was coming up at first. Set without the extreme fat grips, same weight. Get more reps. How many did I get? Like 4? 5? I don't even fucking know. I got 5. Because I got 4 in the video. I definitely did one more. 5 or 6. Yes, you suck tonight. What the fuck? Why though, you know? Like, why? I might even just restart stream quick. Because this is fucking annoying. It's like, I'm dropping so many frames right now. I'm gonna end stream and go live again. Nobody's here right now anyway, so, thank you everybody for tuning in.